guys, what's up? It's me, Catherine, and today I thought we'd take a little look inside of my audition bag. So we're gonna talk about what I like to bring to auditions, what my go-to things are. I know that a lot of you guys have been wanting to see what I bring, so I thought I would do it. For those of you who are new to my channel, hello and welcome. My name's Catherine Steele and I put out a new theater-related video on every Theater Thursday, plus I do bonus uploads throughout the week. So if you haven't already and you'd like to, go ahead and hit subscribe. That way you can join the Theater Thursday fam. First we take over Broadway and then the world. You know, I'm really digging the bangs. I might have cut them at 11 p.m. in my own bathroom, but I'm okay with it. If you want to follow me, Cath_Steele, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram. I don't know what I was doing with this hand. I was gonna like say more things, but that's all. So let's look inside my bag. So the number one thing that I bring to every single audition is my phone. I know that a lot of people have a lot of differing opinions on, oh, should I bring a phone into an audition room? Is that not good? Personally, I like to keep my phone with me in the audition room because if I leave my purse outside, I know that during the audition, I'm going to be like, oh, what if someone takes my purse? So this way, I know that I always have my phone. I don't like to keep it on my person though during my audition, even if my outfit has pockets. So I'll either leave it in my purse or leave it with my water bottle or something else, you know? And I just got a new phone for Christmas. Yay, new phone. I needed one. My other one was just shutting off sporadically. It was great. I haven't even taken these out of the package yet, but my next thing that I always have with me are headphones. Now, I know that a lot of people like to listen to music before they go into an audition room. Personally, I'm not one of those people, so that's not what I use them for, but I know a lot of people who are, so if you're into that or if maybe you're thinking about trying that, definitely a great thing to have. The reason I always keep headphones and my phone with me at auditions is because of this. So I recently got offered a job at a pro equity theater company.
Yay!
I've worked with them a lot as an actress, but now I'm actually working behind the scenes. I'm doing video stuff for them in terms of like commercials, behind the scenes footage, stuff like that, which I'm really, really passionate about and I really love. So I'm really excited, so yay! But years ago, I used to volunteer for them, intern for them, lots of stuff like that. And one of the things that I would do a lot was intern at auditions and I would be an audition monitor. For those of you who have never been to an audition with a monitor, basically a monitor is at a check-in table outside of the audition. They sign people in, they call people up to go into the room, they take their paperwork for them, their headshot, their resume, stuff like that. And I remember this very specifically. It was at an audition for 1776, and this girl went in, gave a killer audition. I could hear her outside the room. She was so good. The panel clearly loved her. And on the spot, they gave her some sheet music and said, hey, you're familiar with this song, right? And she went, of course I am. They gave her the sheet music. She goes outside to learn the song in 20 minutes and then come back in and sing for them, like an informal callback. She gets outside and she runs up to me and says, I don't have my phone and I don't know this song. Can I borrow your phone to YouTube it? And that always stuck with me. Okay, so the first thing that I am seeing in my bag is my book. Look at me being all quirky and relatable, lined up against some lockers. That's how you know I'm a nice high school kid. So I've got my headshot in here attached to my resume, multiple copies of that just in case they want more than one copy. I like to keep my headshot on the front of my binder like this. That way if I lose my binder, everyone knows what I look like and what my name is and how to contact me if they open it up. So that's like a nice way to make sure you don't lose it. And then I've got some sheet music in here. What do I have in here? I've got Unexpected Song by Andrew Lloyd Webber from Song and Dance. I've got You Shine from Carrie the Musical. Bunch of other stuff, that's so funny. Quick disclaimer, I'm not an affiliate with any of these products. I'm not being paid to talk about them. I'm just sharing what I happen to like. If you like different things, awesome, leave that in the comments down below because I am all for learning about new favorite things. Big audition essential is a little baggie like this. Inside, I like to keep some deodorant. I like to keep body spray. I have Cashmere Glow by Bath & Body Works in here right now, one of my favorite scents. It's really sweet and vanilla-y without being overpowering. So I like to keep this with me just in case, let's be real here, I get really sweaty at a dance call and I want to smell better. Because let me tell you, nothing is more embarrassing when you just finish up a dance call and then they ask you to stay after to sing with a really, really hunky leading man and you're like, I'm so sorry, I'm so sweaty. I also like to keep extra hair ties, bobby pins, lipstick, powder if you do sweat, Listerine strips, chapstick, stuff like that. that. My next essential, of course, all of you guys saw this coming, my boyfriend Nathan. Honestly, I started joking that Nathan the water bottle is my boyfriend, but he spends more time with me than any man ever has and ever will, so. Another thing that I always like to bring with me, but I don't have it in here right now, some sort of snack. Like a protein bar is good, a fiber bar is good. I personally really like the Fiber One bars. A lot of you guys have seen on my Snapchat at rehearsal me eating Fiber One bars. I like the lemon ones, I like the brownie ones. It's nice, especially if you're feeling lightheaded and you have to dance or move or, you know, whatever. I have this little gray hoodie in here because I like to be warm, especially after I dance. This is a great little lightweight hoodie. It's Kirkland, size small, so it's from Costco. Nice. I love Costco, let's be real. I'm like a suburban mom. I've got a leotard in here. This one is by Marella. It's a size medium. It's maroon. I've got Capizio tights in here. These are the convertible ones that are a little dirty. Personally, I like to match the color of my tights to the color of my shoes and vice versa. That way your leg looks longer and leaner and you have a cleaner line. I'm only 5'2", so I can use all of the height help that I can get. So I've got some tan Capizio jazz shoes. I get a lot of questions about what character shoes I recommend. I absolutely love my Leducas. This is the Teresa 3-inch. If you're in high school and this is just for your high school show, no need to get Leducas. I wore these Capizios to death. These are the 3-inch Capizios. I wore these for so many shows, so many, and I absolutely loved them. I've got knee pads because what else is new? It's so important to take care of your knees. I need to keep knee pads with me just in case I get asked to do any kind of floor work at an audition. That way I can really go for it and not worry about taking good care of my knees. I've got some ballet shoes. They're by Sansha, and I've also got some little foot undies in here in the back. When you go to an audition, you don't necessarily need to bring every dance shoe that you own, but be smart about it. If you know that it's a show with a big ballet sequence, or if it's a tap show, then definitely bring the appropriate shoes. At every audition, I definitely recommend bringing character shoes and jazz shoes. So there you guys go. That's what's in my audition bag. Leave your top audition must-haves in the comments down below. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. I hope you guys are having a great day. Break a leg. I love you so much, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Fresh content.